There once was a rich man whose land yielded heavy crops. He debated with himself,
"Oh, what am I to do?" he said. "I have not the room to store my produce.
Ah, this is what I will do. I will tear down my storehouses and build them bigger, and in them I will collect all my corn and popcorn and tuna surprise and M&Ms and gluten-free sausages and New York peppermint patties. Feel the sensation." Oh, then the man said to himself,
"Man, you have plenty of good things laid by you, enough to last you many, many years. Take life easy, eat, drink, enjoy yourself." But then God said to the man,
"You fool! This very night you must surrender your life. You have made your money. Who will get it now?"